By looking at this figure showing a data center topology where the servers are at the edge of the graph, can you try to figure out where data center topology primarily constrains expansion? Is it at individual servers, aggregation switches, or top-level switches?